Femke Pluim from the Netherlands. Congratulations with your silver medal in the pole vault. How do you feel?
Very happy.
Yeah. Can you lead us through your competition today?
The beginning was a bit wet. It was a lot of rain. So I guess what's going to happen now? And but we started and the wind slowed, so I could jump really okay. The jumps were not technical, it wasn't that good. But 425 was enough for silver.
What did you expect from this competition?
Nothing really. My expectations were I want to be happy and enjoy all this here. And
how much experience do you have in championships?
No one. This is the first championships.
And how does a medal feel then?
Very good. Yes, I'm very happy now.
Okay, thank you very much.